The Orioles are making history with their new public address announcer. The team announced Adrienne Roberson will be the first woman in franchise history to be the voice of the Oriole Park at Camden Yards team. Well, she is only the fourth active female PA announcer in the league. Roberson joins the Orioles after spending the last 17 years as the PA announcer for the Bowie Bay Sox.